fold of my thumbs and the flats of my hands.
Yeah.
And then the inside is my nails, and it's actually the flats of my fingers.
Right.
And this does encourage endorphin release as well. This is something that they find very relaxing because it doesn't cause any stress to just hold the ears.
No.
But then getting used to this means they're really good if they have any eardrops or anything like that.
Yeah, of course.
So you hold, it's like a curve, and you slide off the ends like that. So do you want to have a go?
I'd love to have a go doing that. It's relaxing, so
absolutely,
you see it's working.
That's
absolutely